you sleep?
Well, we got a case again. I mean, if you wouldn't be putting me on call all the time and tell me I can't do anything.
Not my problem now, is it?
No.
What's our case?
Shooting. School. Boy.
Who and what school?
Boy named Dave Hopkins, Curley.
Alright, let's keep going then.
This place is a mess.
You're not kidding. I've checked the body, you check for evidence.
Sure thing.
Suicide kids.
God, there's got to be another way.
Ring, ring.
Hello, this is Mr. Thomas.
Hello, Mr. Thomas. This is Mr. Titus. Are you ready for our conference today?
Are your business's communication lines have you tied up in string? JAC Communication of Dundalk can help with all the latest technology to help your communication needs. They are authorized ESI dealers with telephone systems to help you communicate. JAC Communications, where our customers are our number one priority.
If we can get it in the truck, we'll haul it.
People always need to throw something away, and we're there to help them.
Coroner's report just came in. Something odd about it.
What?
He wasn't shot, he was stabbed with a blunt force object.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it had lead in it.
Doesn't make any sense. I'll be right back.
I thought I had some good evidence for us. There's a fingerprint on there. It's from a Carlos Mancini.
Who?
Carlos Mancini.
I think I knew that guy.
You want me to bring him in for questioning?
Yeah. You, Carlos, are guilty. I have 6 counts of murder right here of evidence in this folder. Yes, I do. Let me read it right there and read it.
You know you did it, so you might as well stop trying to hide it.
Get that son of a bitch out of here.
Yeah, just get it. All right, Carlos. You confess up now. Charges will just be simple. If you don't, we'll have to use the hard hand. Which way do you
want to do? What the hell is all this about, anyway?
It's about you killing Dave Hopkins as Archbishop Curley.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
We know it was you. This is a pen you killed him with. Your fingerprints are on this pen. It matches the hole that is in Dave's neck. It has the same ink in it.
I was at home.
Compared to the evidence, the hard evidence, you were not.
How no?
You know what? We're just gonna have to take you into custody then.
Fine.
can't wait. I'm really busy with the case right now.
No, I'm tired.
Tired of what? I'm always here working on cases. I even sleep here. What could you possibly be tired of?
Tired of you not being home.
You told me when I got this job that you'd be f***ing be home.
I was younger then. I had a lot more then. We got a son now.
Don't bring him into this.
He's in this. He's a part of this family.
This is going nowhere.
But it's... I'm younger, and I need you at home.
Really?
Yes.
Then why don't we just break up?
That would probably be easiest. Here's the divorce papers.
You know, working on a project with two people that argue all the time is very hard to do. Like these two. They can never agree on anything that we did. The whole thing was complain. I mean, how did we get anything done around here? I don't know. I mean, really, I have no idea. But you know what? Somehow, we pulled it together, finally. And they just keep on arguing.